These are NHL records that'll never be broken. Starting off with the longest shootout in history. You see, it was December 16th, 2014, Capitals versus Panthers. And with the score locked at 1-1, they need a total of 20 rounds to decide a winner.
End it again. Bukestad moves in. Makes a move in. Oh, yeah. Wrap it up and let's go home. In the
20 rounds. The most rounds needed to decide a winner. Now I think that's crazy. Check out the highest scoring game in NHL history. A record set by the Detroit Red Wings. See, on January 23rd, 1944, the Red Wings were taking on the Rangers. And the Red Wings, after winning the Stanley Cup the season prior, would dominate. Because they managed to score 15 goals. That's right. The final score was 15-0. Man, that should count as two L's. But Jaromir Jagr is counting W's. Because this dude holds the record for the most game-winning goals. You see, Jagr played a total of 1,733 games in the NHL. And he was able to bury 135 game winners. Man. But Jagr ain't the only one with a serious problem, because Martin Brodeur also holds an unbreakable record for the most goalie goals in NHL history. You see, Marty Brodeur was a well-known legendary goaltender, and throughout his career, he managed to score not one, not two, but three goalie goals.
Kovalchuk still going, and it's swept aside by Brodeur, and a penalty coming up against New Jersey.
As that's the flex back, to be a
could
goal.
This go in? Yes!
Delayed penalty here, right there. Marty touches it, but then I guess they ruled he didn't have control. No other devil covered it. And it's in the net.
But not every record is well known. Because we can talk about wit. Because Marty Brodeur also holds the record for the most losses by a goaltender. You see, Marty Brodeur was a great goaltender. Everyone's great all the time. Because Marty managed to lose 397 games in his career. The most ever. These three records are humiliating. Because they are so embarrassing. For starters, the Washington Capitals had the worst season of all time. Going 8-67-5. And the Toronto Maple Leafs made the playoffs with a 21-49-10. But the record for the most losses in an NHL season goes to the San Jose Sharks, who had a record-setting 71 losses. 71! Even I can win more games than that. The shortest NHL career goes to Greg Kohler. Because on December 29th, 2000, Kohler suited up for his first game in the NHL against the Columbus Blue Jackets. And for a total of 4 seconds, the play was whistled. Ron Francis collided into the boards. And the penalty was coming to Steve Hines. And Kohler wouldn't play for the rest of the game. The dude only lasted 4 seconds. Even I can last longer than that. But Zdeno Chara is counting in height because this man holds the record for being the tallest NHL player ever. You see, Chara played 24 seasons with the NHL, and he holds the record for being the tallest player at 6'9". He's even taller than me. Mike Sillinger, on the other hand, holds the record for being the most traded NHL player of all time. From Detroit to Anaheim to the He played for Detroit, Anaheim, Vancouver, Philadelphia, Tampa Bay, Florida, Ottawa, Columbus, Dallas, Phoenix, St. Louis, and Nashville. 10 teams! This guy's being passed around more than Kendall Jenner. You see, Ovi's record is humiliating. Because he holds the record for the most missed shots in NHL history. Ovi only tallied 827 goals of 6,459 shots. And look who's also on this list. Wayne Gretzky.
The biggest problem in the NHL. 'Cause the king holds the record. Of being the greatest goal scorer in NHL history. You see, Wayne played with four different teams. And not only does he hold the record for most apples, but he's also the NHL's leading goal scorer with 894. Man, that's unbelievable. That's unbeatable. I mean, there's no one even close to shattering that record. I mean, Alex Ovechkin needs 67 more goals to catch up. Instead, the kid needs another 318. And even if they manage to perform well over the next few seasons, they'd still be short of the great one's record. And some of the youngsters like Malkin, Pavelski, Patty Kane, they need like hundreds more. So until now, Wayne Gretzky holds the record for the most goals scored.